I'm 18. I was born in Manchester, England, and I moved here when I was 9. So I've lived in Australia for as long as I lived in the UK now, so I'm not sure whether I'm Australian or English anymore, but I'm a bit of both. I started getting into music when I was quite young. I went to sort of baby music classes where they get to clap along to like the rhythm, and we had a teacher who played the didgeridoo, and we'd all run around and sing songs and weird stuff. And it was so good for us. So I guess that's how I got my musical part of my body, because no one in my family has anything musical to do with them. They're all sort of sports people. I'm sort of the odd one out. I started, but I didn't actually get properly into music until I was about 12 when I started playing the piano. Before that, I was more interested in theatre and acting and that sort of side of things. So I still hold that, because I think I'm maybe more interested in writing music for theatre and for things like that, for musicals, things like that, theatre for plays. So yeah, I started playing when I was 12 and started composing when I was 13, because I wasn't a very good student. I didn't really like playing what was given to me. I was more interested in doing my own thing and figuring it out, which probably wasn't the best for my technique, but it helped me to become maybe a better composer. I went to a performing arts school when in for high school, and through that I was exposed to a lot of different types of art, and a lot of ballet, a lot of acting, a lot of different things, and I sort of moved in between all the different disciplines of art, and learned a lot about the music of ballets, and have been interested in that, and listening to a lot of the romantic scores, all the Tchaikovsky sort of stuff.
Which school, sorry?
College. And then, so at about 16, I started studying composition with a tutor, with Ricky, who's also Chris Willis' tutor in composition. And from there, I sort of been learning about jazz and about that sort of thing. I taught myself to orchestrate from YouTube videos, because I didn't know how else to do it. And there's a really good book by Samuel Adler called The Art of Orchestration, which everyone who's at uni will probably have studied. That's a good book. And I sort of read that by myself and learned about all the instruments, instrumentation, and taught myself through that. So I've been learning about music for a couple of years now, and I still think I have a long way to go, but I'm very interested in composition and seeing what can happen. Yeah, okay, that's a bit about me. I'll play my composition now. We'll be right back.